548 radio. Unit is involved in a signal 41.
A timely reminder to move over and slow down. Gwinnett County Police posting this video on Facebook today to show people what can happen if you don't move over for law enforcement. An officer's cruiser hit while he was working another accident on I-85 North just a few weeks ago. Everyone is okay, but police say it could have been much worse. If you're able, Georgia law says drivers must move over to give law enforcement more space.